In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
A perfect swing for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun!
I'm all right!
My blade shall rest in your throat!
Dear Hyle, remember your training!
You weren't!
Stand fast, dear Hyle!
All at once!
Remember, son, lunge deep and cut deeper.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're oryx. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
and blue. But on your road, let's not forget the love I have for you. Dance on beaches in and follows.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
Shh. We must hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
We should have left when we had the chance.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
We shall be back free. It stinks of torment. Dead talk. Stop feasting!
Put the sword down, Ranger.
See for yourself.
Mordor.
Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Thank you.
This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my...
Missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
You will suffer for what you've done! The Black Hand wanted them all dead!
the world is cheap. Changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers. Nani here, Gelar Mordor. These are Ithildur. Starmoon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
Warriors deserve more than they get.
Agreed. It's always the berserkers who get the grog.
Thank you.
Now is our best chance!
The dark lord!
Lord is gonna need more captains when he returns, and I aim to be one.
A slave's on the run!
Death to the enemy!
No. I thought we'd driven the last of the Targ scum out of Udon.
Blood for the Dark Lord! Duck when he screams at your neck! A worthy wolf!
Is it?
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Private! Let's show him how he's doing, people!
You look like you're in bad shape. Might as well finish you off, eh? It'll be a mercy.
We will hide your corpse from now on. Get after him!
You'll never escape me, Tark!
Again, and I will have my revenge!
If he comes back, I'll kill him!
Can't kill all of us, bad help!
Myself, Grave Walker. I've survived death so many times.
Keep your eyes open for that Grave Walker scum.
If we kill them good, we'll all be captains.
Feeling of fresh weapons in my hand, ready for fresh victims. Haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he hiding?
Crawled back under a rock with all the other maggots. Worst leader we've ever had. Or, I'm down. He is top like that. We'll be getting bigger from the execution.
North Scout said there was fresh meat on the menu.
And
already been scoffed up by them.
You're finished! Hand that sword!
We was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm... Great trying scorching me. I'm still here. Must have been that grog I had, what fortified me.
Many thanks, Ranger!
Thank you.
Rumors going round say ghouls. Slaves.
Can you believe that, Shrock? You're dumber than you look.
slow!
Let's finish this once and for all!
Rush him!
Surround him!
First messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fool's idle chatter. Hegedorn, what news? They say we've won a monumental victory. You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself, wearing the heavy chains.
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
He's the most terrifying of all them black captains.
We should be out there sharpening our weapons on the skulls of our enemies.
I use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
The only food what's left is a crate full of rotten fish.
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
What's with all them stupid
moves? I heard the slave begging to mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles. Something just moved over there.
It's too cold, it's too wet, it's too dark.
What are you complaining about?
He's no complaining. That's what the slaves are always crying about when they're not begging for their life.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the Po. Don't think you can get away. I will punish you right now.
You're fast enough to escape.
You're actually outrunning Uruk.
fight me blade to blade!
Maxville!
Another Shrock that needs to be put back in his place!
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Darn it!
I thought I caught that sniveling little wretch who's been sneaking around here.
Welcome to the Black Gate. You'll be building our watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded.
Sir, do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of you, murderers and thieves. When I say rewarded, I mean I won't throw you to the catacombs.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what...
I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
The slaves are escaping!
Scream for me!
grunt and growl is the best training there is. Gotta be tough to take down one of them beasts.
Came across three of them once, and only me and Scott survived. Urum would never let themselves be flies. I heard that a black captain tied rocks to 50 slaves, then tossed them all in a river.
Sir, the situation is very confused.
How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down!
Sir, we're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
You get a good look at that weird creature. The one that's been stalking around watching us. At first I thought it was that glob of a ranger.
Too small. It's something else, and it needs to be killed. They give
me the creep.
Stop him to die.
I'll flay you!
Get your...